Welcome back. In this session, let us understand more about the decimal representation implementing in a computer system. Anyhow, in the real world, you are going to deal with only decimal number system. Not too often you are going to use a binary number system or octal or hexa. Most of the times, 99.99% of the times, all of we guys are habituated to deal with only decimal codes, right? Decimal code. But a computer system does support only binary, right? Now, of course, anyhow, we do have a conversion mechanism and a method which converts the binary number to decimal number to the corresponding binary system. Sometimes, the digital computers directly provide you a way to deal with decimal number systems directly rather than converting them to in a binary format. That is, some digital system will give you a flexibility to deal with directly decimal number system, not with a binary. So, this approach has been adopted right from, I think, 1980s. Because all the time we are going to deal with decimal. And anyhow, if you do need a, you need to have a conversion mechanism, this conversion mechanism itself, it will take a lot of time, right? Of course, I have shown you how a decimal number is going to get converted into its corresponding binary number, okay? Rather, some digital computer uses direct decimal number system. But you can ask me, sir, decimal number systems has the symbols which cannot be interpreted by the CPU or the computer system, right? Exactly. Anyhow, even if you use decimal number system, you do require a corresponding binary format. What is this? How decimal number system can be represented in binary without conversion? Let us have a look at it. For that, we do have some code called BCD. What is BCD? It is a binary coded decimal. This decimal number system will have a binary coded decimal format to deal with the decimal numbers quite easily than a binary number system. Since all the time, either you are a programmer or a designer, you just know only one number system, that is decimal. Anyhow, you can convert to binary. But nowadays, designers, most of the CPUs, they are going for a BCD format. What is this BCD format? How it is going to represent a decimal number? Let us have a look at it. I do have a number 100 to be represented in either binary or its BCD. Okay. In binary, you know that the number 100 will be, you know, divided with two, you know, repeated divisions will give you a corresponding binary value of this 100. Right? What about this BCD? In BCD, you don't need to convert anything. Rather than finding out the corresponding value directly in the binary. This zero's binary value is simply zero. But every number is needed to be represented with the four digits. This zero will be equal to 0000, and this zero will be equal to 0000. This one will be equal to 0001. This is as simple as it gets. This is how we are going to translate a normal decimal number system to its corresponding BCD code. That is, every number will be represented by using a four-digit binary code. A zero's equivalent is 0000. The zero's equivalent is 0000. This one's equivalent is 0001. So what you need to do is, you just need to identify the equivalent binary value of every digits, equivalent four digit binary value of every digits. For an example, I just need to represent 787. Okay, so this 787, it just, if you want to convert into binary, it must be divided with 2. So iterative divisions will give you the converted binary format of 787. Now BCD is quite simple. 787. In 787, just go to the least significant number. 7 must be represented in its respective binary format. 7's equivalent is 111, right? So what we need to do is this 7 must be represented as 0111, 8 must be represented as 0111, and 7 must be represented again as 0111. Did I make it myself clear? I hope so. So this is how we are going to convert a decimal number system into its corresponding BCD code. Now let us see how a binary number system can be represented by using this BCD code. How we are going to, you know, translate the binary number system, convert a binary number into its corresponding BCD. I do have a binary number. The binary number is equal to, let us say, 11. I just have to convert this binary number into its corresponding BCD. Okay, how can I do that? The problem is, with the BCD, the maximum representable digit is 9, right? Because BCD is not binary format. BCD is a binary coded decimal. So it just simply translates a decimal number system into a corresponding binary number system. That is, when you have to convert 3, 4, 345, just you identify every digit's respective binary format, right? 5's respective binary format is 101. You need to add a 0 extra because every digit has to be represented with a 4-digit equivalent BCD code. This 4 must be 0100. This 3 must be 0011. Okay. Now, here, as it is a straight conversion decimal to binary, the maximum representable digit in a decimal number is 9. But when it comes to the binary, the maximum representable digit, of course, in a 4-bit format will be equal to 15. Right? So here, there has to be a conversion. How a binary number can be converted into a corresponding BCD? Once again, by using BCD, I will write it here. By using BCD, the max representation will be equal to 9. 9 will be written as 1001, right? More than this, I can't represent. But by using a 4-digit code, the binary can represent 1111. But there is no representation within the BCD, right? I hope you got it by now. One unit of a value in a BCD is equal to 4-digit. One unit of a value within BCD is 4-digit. That is, BCD, one digit is equal to 4 bits. So the maximum representable value is 1001. Since the maximum representable symbol in decimal is 9, so the corresponding binary value is equal to 1001. So there won't be any more further values possible in a BCD. But binary doesn't stop at 9. Binary's next combination is 1010. Which is equal to 10. But 10 has no corresponding representation in BCD because 10 has two different numbers, right? So this 0 must be represented as 0000. This 1 must be represented as 0001. So what we got to do is, when if it is more than 9, if it is more than 9, every subsequent number must be converted into BCD. Let us see how it is going to be possible. I just have to convert 1010 to BCD because the BCD maximum representation is just 9. How it is going to be possible? The rule is, if you want to convert a binary number into its corresponding BCD, till 9, it will be one and the same. I will write it here and show. Binary and BCD. First value 0000. Both are equal. 0 is 0000 in binary. BCD also it is 0000. Second, 0001, 0010, 0010, 0011, 0011. Next one is 4, 0100, 0100. 5, 0101, here also 0101. Next, 0110, 0110. Here, next thing is 0111. Let me add extra space. 0111 followed by 0111. This is 8. 9 is, this is 7. 8 is 1000, 1000. 9 is 1001. Here also 1001. Now, BCD numbers are exhausted because the maximum representable value is just 9. But for binary, there is no such restriction. It goes ahead. Next number will be equal to 1010. This is 10, right? Here there won't be any next values at all. But there are 4 digits, right? The 4 digits can represent a maximum of 1111 in binary. But by using the 4 digits, the maximum representable value is 1001. Now, how we can convert a binary number system into its corresponding BCD? Let us say there is a number that I will take directly, this number 1010, which is 10, right? When you have a look at 10 as a corresponding representation in BCD as 0000 and 0001. Okay, how 1010 can be converted into BCD? What is the conversion mechanism? 1010. When you want to convert, there are 2 rules that are needed to be understood. First one is, write down the number. Second one is, add 6. What is 6? 0110 to it. That's it. Very simple. If you want to convert a binary into corresponding BCD, you just have to add a 6 so that the number will get converted into its corresponding BCD. How it is going to happen? Let us see. 1010 plus 0110. This is equivalent to 6, right? Now, 00011. 0111, 0111, 0 and 1. I think you got it right now. This is exactly equivalent to 1 and 0 in decimal. So this is how you're going to convert any binary number into its corresponding BCD. How? A number should be added to a value of 6. 6 equivalent in binary is equal to 0110. When you add it, you will get the corresponding, the BCD equivalent of the binary number. Decimal to BCD, I will let it. When you want to convert decimal to BCD, it will be quite simple. Let us say 20. Just take 0000 because zeros representation in 4 digits is equal to 4 zeros. 2's representation in 4 digits is equal to 0010. But at the same time, if you want to convert a binary number into BCD, understand that till the first 9 digits, till the first 9 values, that is from 0 to 9, both BCD and binary will be one and the same. But when right from 10 onwards, there has to be a conversion mechanism. How? A 6 must be added. What is the value of 6? 0110. A 6 must be added to the binary digit, the binary value, to obtain the corresponding BCD value. This is how you are going to convert a binary value into its corresponding BCD. Thank you.